Hello and welcome to the last episode of the Challenge Week for Mrs. Femina Online Hunt presented by Bosch Home Appliances. Today is my last cook at this stunning Unsa house. Their luxe appliances have revolutionized my cooking experience. So I wanted to end on a high note. Today, let's cook one of my guilty pleasures. We are making veggie sliders. Let's start with a little bit of oil. So in goes the onion. This is fine chopped onion. Next goes in some garlic. This is fine chopped garlic. Some grated ginger. Some crushed green chilies. And finally, some grated carrot. While cooking the onion and the veggies, add a little bit of salt. I've really enjoyed cooking with this venting hob. I can literally place the pan anywhere and its smart sensor will immediately detect the pan. No more fidgeting with the pan, trying to fit it within the circle. Now, let's add in the spices. First, I have some Kashmiri red chili powder. Next goes in the coriander seed powder. Strong spices give an appetizing aroma to the food, but their strong scent can linger in the kitchen for very long. But not in this kitchen. The Bosch chimney has the perfect air sensor which can detect the level of odor in the kitchen and it automatically adjusts the extraction settings. It leaves the kitchen fresh and odor-free at all times. So finally, the spices have been cooked. Now it's time to add the potato and the other ingredients. Let's add in some chopped coriander. Lastly, add in some bread powder to bind the mixture. This will also give your patty a better texture. Let's mix all this up and make our patty mixture. I've already turned the hob off, so basically now you want the mixture to be at room temperature. I'm adding in some salt, a little bit of black pepper, and transfer this into a bowl. Let's shape the patties and then grill them. We are making sliders, so our patty has to be smaller. Now the patty has been ready. Let's grill it. The pan has already been heating here and it's hot. Let's start with some oil. Let's grill the patty. So while that grills, let's also make the caramelized onions and mushrooms. Let's place this pan. You know, sometimes it's the small additions that we don't think about that actually make a big difference. Like this move mode feature. It helps me place two pans in the same zone. I can select different cooking levels, grill my patties, as well as saute my onions simultaneously. We're going to start with some oil in the pan. Let's add in some onion. Whenever you add the onion, always add a little bit of salt. So the onion has caramelized. Let's add in the mushrooms. So in goes the mushrooms. Whenever you add mushrooms, the mushrooms are going to ooze out some water, so make sure you dry it enough. Now, let's add in some balsamic vinegar, some sugar, a little bit of salt, and some black pepper. Give this a good mix. So this is ready. Let's also flip the patties. You need to grill it for only 2 to 3 minutes on the other side. And then our sliders are ready for assembly. For the burger, I'm going to make some spicy mayo. So here is the mayo, some chili sauce, some ketchup, and give this a good mix. The spicy mayo is also ready. On the bun, I'm going to apply some spicy mayo first. Here I have some lettuce. Let's place the grilled patty on the lower half. I'm going to top it with my favorite ingredient, and that is a cheese slice. Next, on top of this goes in the caramelized onion and mushrooms. We are going to top it up with some jalapenos. Our sliders are ready to serve. Like I said, the veggie sliders are my guilty pleasure. These are cooked to absolute perfection. Do try this recipe, and if you do, share it with us using the hashtag #PerfectCookingWithBosch or Mrs. Femina.